So hello friends, welcome to my channel. If you have not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe. So let us talk about this video. In this video I will be saying you about the temple. So first of all, there you will be getting the parking lot as well. If you have a private car as well as a public transport is also available, but you have to book over the buses. So for private parking there is a charges. For example, we have paid first of all entry charges is 20 rupees, then after that parking charges is about we have paid about 100 rupees for 3 hours. So it basically depends upon your hours, one hours. And there is a two way of reaching to the temple, which is residing which is there itself between the mountains. There you can go by two ways. First way is by you have to go by walking, and another way is you can go through ropeways. Ropeway is what? It is a type of a cable car through which 60 passengers come and go towards the temple with the help of a ropeway which is has been situated. You can see that in the video itself. Then after that, what is the interesting thing? The charges you will be costing for the ropeway for per person is 90 rupees, which includes going as well as coming itself. So there you can enjoy the sceneries from the mountain itself. There you can see all related all nearby mountains, as well as we can say that in Hindi we say that as a khai, which is a deep besides between the mountains, that you can see with the ropeway itself, as well as most probably I would prefer while walking and reaching to the temple. That way is the best way. And if you are going to worship the god there itself, so that is the best way. And I have follow the policy as well as rule by not clicking the pictures of the temples, inside temples. So that's why in this